part of their business model, the retail business, is under attack. And it's suffering. It really is.
Hallmark is known for its greeting cards and collectibles and a Kansas City lineage that dates back to 1910.
This is not the first layoff they've ever had. They've had others in the past.
But in recent years, Rockhurst University business professor Tony Tocco has watched business slip. The U.S. economy's support for retail stores continues to drop, and online merchants offer cheaper and, in some cases, free greeting cards and messages.
When you're competing against other companies online, you can go online. I can go online now and get almost any card I want for any occasion for free. Well, where's the money value to that to Hallmark? There isn't any.
And Tocco points out that many of those online merchants are cyber-based, which doesn't have the upkeep and expenses a traditional firm like Hallmark does.
Take a look down there by Crown Center and see the massive offices that Hallmark has. These other technologies don't have that type of overhead. And they can't compete, Hallmark can't compete against them for free.
Tocco believes local jobs will now be in bigger demand with those former Hallmark employees added to the hopeful Kansas City workforce.
Support Hallmark as much as I can.
Meanwhile, customers outside the company's store on the Country Club Plaza continue to show their support.
It's a personal touch that's begun to fade away, and we need to keep it in definitely in our hearts, because once you send a card, it's a personal touch.
It's important to keep Kansas City-based companies thriving, and it's important to support them so that way we can have rich culture and a lot of companies that started here.